moving it well. Here's Zetterberg down low. Abdelkader, good defensive play as Abdelkader tried to center, but he couldn't. Here's Cronwall for Tatar. Shoots, scores! This game's tied up. Tomas Tatar, power play goal. We're all even at two.
Well, they've come out here in the third period and really imposed their will on the Canucks through the first 7 minutes of this period. And here the game-tying goal, and right here, this is what makes it. Abdelkader in front of the net again. Miller looking over the left side. This puck's going to sail over the right side. Miller, no chance on that. What a great screen. Red Wings moving the puck quick again. And I always say they're at their best on the power play. 1-2 passes, quick shot. And that's exactly what they did here. They stayed quick. They moved the puck fast, and they got the traffic in front of that shot.